A suspected carbon monoxide leak at a Baltimore hotel sent 9 people to the hospital on Sunday. Most of them were employees at the Westin Hotel near Baltimore-Washington International Airport. The entire hotel was evacuated, though, as a precaution. All of the victims are expected to recover.